stop and press rewind. Or maybe I'm not.